Aina and Jihan, ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, I was born ready.
1 minute, let me just go and sell some stuff.
No.
Too late.
How many joking I've done in?
Also, I guess I should tell you also that we are recording.
Oh.
I'm recording this.
Oh, okay.
Act natural!
And no one talks at all for the rest of the run. Like,
yeah.
Yeah.
I used to do all that streaming stuff. I was sponsored and everything.
Right. Now let's see.
Do you have a YouTube channel or something like it?
Yeah.
I had YouTube, I had.
No.
Twitch. I had everything and then got sponsored.
Now?
Have you done this dungeon before? Hyena.
Pretty much, yeah. I've been here.
Alright.
I haven't. I've never been here before.
No, you've never been here before.
It's my first time, can you tell me?
Sorry, guys. I'm sorry.
What are you gonna do on this mob?
That went swiftly.
Was that a boss?
Yeah, I think.
Stop trolling. I'm sorry we have to do this so many times.
What is trolling?
Guys, please wait.
Is this real life?
Oh shit, lag.
Troll fans.
Do you guys even need me? You seem to be doing just
yeah,
fine.
We will
just
need it.
Fine.
But you've done the quest here. Hey, have you?
No.
Have you? Well, kill this dude here. Did you kill him?
I killed him.
Okay. Took his life.
Yes.
Here's my mom again.
There was no other choice but to kill him.
What's that? Did I do this with Hyena? No.
No, we haven't done this together yet. And this is my first time here with this character.
I'll be first in many, okay. Don't worry.
You say?
Okay, spam heal on this time. On this
yeah,
one.
This one's bad.
I hope he's not that bad.
Is it my ult?
That's
it's a shitstorm here.
How? He chose me. Okay, it's alright.
I've got a healer as well, just in case.
Okay. You know, my shields are OP.
If anyone gets too low, I'll just try to use Breath of Life.
That shield is epic, man.
Yeah.
How much is the shield for?
30k.
30k?
Actually 33k.
That's my shield.
Yeah.
You're shielding for my HP.
What did I get?
Forbidden jewels. No, that's what it is. It.
Yeah,
rattle cage.
Yeah, I know. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Quick!
Where are you?
You stopped the
bullet
and I couldn't miss myself. Fuck!
Did you fall?
I'm not. Come on! How can it be possible?
I'll come res you, man. Where are you?
Ah, you can.
Did you fall?
Yeah, I fell. Is that what you want to hear?
No, you're definitely gonna hear about it. Last time, it's like.
Last time it was acceptable. This time, not so much.
Actually, it wasn't. Last time it was even more stupid. He died in the same place twice.
No, not the same place. And this can happen
yeah,
everywhere.
Let's go!
No.
I'm gonna do some damage myself here. Since you seem to be doing just fine.
it. Change that. Yes, it's a healing.
How is it going?
It's going 28%.
Get the eyes.
I think I much prefer Vigor on the bar rather than Repentance.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, Repentance is good, but it's only good if everything's dead around you. And and if everything's dead around you, you don't really need it that much.
No. Of course, my stamina recovery is that good now. It's like, I don't even need it for the stamina.
Wait for me,
well, that went well.
I don't get loot.
Did you GM? You?
No, I don't yet.
You didn't get the loot?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. That's my shit.
That's my shit.
It's not for you. This time is.
I don't even know if I should heal or attack, because you seem to be doing just fine no matter what I do.
We will definitely need your heals on some of the bosses,
yeah,
the last bosses.
Of course.
And,
right now things are a bit, you know, leisure.
I'll change one of my abilities to a more DPS ability, then you might actually have to heal them. So
I'm gonna pop melt it.
Right. That main. Hey, I level now 508.
Congrats, man.
Thanks.
Yeah, I got 510 before. 310 before.
You almost done it, man.
No, I'll probably need heals.
I've not even been playing 2 months yet.
Get the ring?
I got a ring, rattle cage ring.
Yeah, it's really good set actually, you know.
It's not good if you get that major sorcery from somewhere else, but
yeah.
If you're
but
a Templar
it's really
DPS,
you know?
Or a Lightblade DPS in PvP, it's okay.
Mm-hmm.
But if you're not Lightblade DPS in dungeon. What did you say?
I said but you didn't say this much.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm sad now.
I'm gonna die!
Stay alive, man!
Popping my ult.
Woohoo! I almost died.
The problem with this room, you can never see like the red things on the floor.
It's proper annoying boss because it's so chaotic. I like the one that's just the flesh action knack and all you have to do is block it and it puts like lava on it. It's quite simple. No adds or anything. This one's just...
Yeah, you charge over there when no one is.
Got this. Yay.
Yay. Yeah, we got this.
Rattle cage gauntlet. I'm getting anybody, all that.
Right, anybody want the... I got the impen belt. I already have one of them. Does anybody want that?
I'm good. Heavy stuff.
Chest. A heavy set. You see, I am a 4.
I'm waiting
amazing,
for it.
Amazing, man.
Amazing.
Amazing. Amazing.
Come, squeak. I hate this flank.
Yeah, this one.
Was there anything over there?
Heavy shot.
No.
It's
only heavy shot.
I've never gotten a cooter from there.
No, me neither. Yeah, there are people getting like 5 Kusa, don't they?
You used to collect all the heavy sacks. Just to... people.
Get your region up.
Just be careful, don't fall, okay?
I'll prop my ulti now.
I'm gonna knock some of these guys off. Oh, I've not got me ability anymore.
Fear not.
If anyone has a Aurora Javelin, you can knock them off.
Lag. Okay.
I'm having bad lag.
Okay. Oh, there was a really bad lag spike.
Let's
right
let's all watch micro, no pressure or anything.
Shut up.
That was a good roll. Let's see.
Oh my god.
Almost.
Squeak.
How dare you?
Well, that was quick.
Yeah, he has his ulti on. Mine's 86%.
Don't be the last guy.
Is he coming up?
I mean, I remember this boss. Everyone was dying to the lava. It was horrible.
You're dealing so much damage.
Only vampires, that's the only excuse you have to die. If you die here, the only excuse you can have is I'm a vampire. You know what then?
Either that or blame it all on the healer and then leave the guild.
Okay.
There we go. Element of Oblivion.
Rattle Gauge Pauldron.
You have sold Covenant gloves for 4k.
Nice.
Yeah.
This is one of the easiest veteran dungeons, even though you need level 45 to do this or not. Which is weird.
Mm-hmm.
This is my ship. Got you!
But that was it's not
Ah, come on. You
nah,
didn't do
no,
this.
Yeah, no, it was...
Remember? Oh, remember?
Yeah.
That shield is ridiculous, Micro.
Yeah. Think about this in PvP. It's not going to be like this after being 33k, but it's being like in 18k.
Still a big shield.
Slapped.
Yeah,
yeah,
still
no,
good.
You don't care.
You don't care.
He likes getting slapped.
Yeah, I was about to say, you don't care, but you like it.
Nah.
Which
it's just they don't make enough damage for me to care enough.
Oh, so you like it harder?
For fuck's sake. Remind me not to ever talk with you again.
Oh, sorry.
Banter?
Yeah. It's just some friendly guild banter that we have. What's that?
God, I hate this. It's so hard to jump out of it.
Almost.
Okay.
Alright.
Pretty much when there are ads, you don't really need me.
I do sometimes. I sometimes get a bit cocky and go head first, and then I die like really fast and like.
Okay. Don't worry. I'll take care of you.
All right. Thanks.
Geronimo!
Really?
Oh shit!
Wow. I've never saw that happen before.
Yeah. Only Jihad can die here.
Only Michael can do that.
No!
Come up!
Coming!
Yeah. I'll pull the left here as well.
Yeah.
I have my ulti ready.
Alright.
Don't use yours. Use yours on the boss.
The boss is here.
Now and again, some really strong aim.
Yeah.
No, I'll drop. It's alright. I'll drop my healing ult if need to.
Alright. Well.
And I always have breath of life there, so.
So nice though, because like, no, if you drop me healing ulti, by the time I'm like, it's finished,
there
I'm on
so
like 30% stamina again.
Treasure.
Ring of ancient.
Treasure left.
I really just might as well do damage when there are adds.
Maybe, yeah. No.
A little bit here and there won't hurt anyone. I'll see it.
No.
Depending on the situation.
Yeah, that's. Ice, this would be. Diablo!
Ah, right on me.
How did you not get hit, but I did?
I'm not exactly sure. I'm always baffled by that.
So bugged, this boss one.
Yeah, the hitbox is like so.
It has problems.
I was well out of that then.
Just barely, so okay, I'll give that. That was kind of.
Oh, don't die.
I'll try not to if I get healed. Doing a great job here.
This is real.
Yeah, I messed up.
There we won.
Little kid's pauldron.
Got pauldron of oblivion. Chest.
Treasure.
Idiots. This one can't be.
Well, nope. There wasn't much worth it.
Another chest for you, I think. Yeah, another chest straight through that door.
Where?
Come through the door to the next.
Alright.
Necklace of Oblivion.
You just said Necklace of Worm and Raymond, I would be like.
Wait for me, guys!
Bow of Worm Cop. How useless.
Nothing. Okay, I'm gonna die again. Are you guys believe me?
Just playing with you, yeah.
Wee.
What the fuck?
That was my falling noise. Sorry.
Oh,
was
like... Your falling noise is retarded. It makes no sense.
Making no sense.
Ah, you guys are fine. I'm just gonna keep being lousy here and do nothing. I'm just gonna take all the spoils.
That's fine. We do need healing every now and again, right?
Of course.
Especially when you get to fight me, Mum.
Yeah. He calls the eye that for some reason. No, it was because your mum's blind in one eye, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Please, this boss.
It would be so nice. This is the last boss.
Great.
I hope this is the last boss.
That would be great. I've done this dungeon like 20 times or 25
times.
I don't know. Just too many times. Hey, let's do this on hard mode. Maybe then it'll drop. Oh, never mind. You already stopped.
Yeah, you can't read the scroll when someone's already on the fray.
Yeah.
Oh shit, lag.
Yeah, I got a little bit of lag, couldn't move for a minute.
Well, that took a long. At least no one escaped. What? That's...
What the hell?
What the fuck?
Did you do that on purpose? Hey, are you there?
I am here.
Okay.
Austin, go!
Get out of the circle.
Don't get inside.
No, Micro.
Yeah.
I'd love you to like, I don't know, lead one group. I'd love you to like lead one group to somewhere like a trial or something because the panic that you when you.
All right.
You're just like get out.
Get out.
That's me, you know.
Is everyone okay?
Yeah.
Okay, get back in there.
I cannot make it
out,
you know.
But there's also a time, hyena, that you have to get in, because there comes a bubble.
I know.
Alright, you've done this. Alright, nice. Sometimes it comes, sometimes it doesn't.
Yeah. At least when it's above the dice, might do it. Unless we're too fast for it.
No, out again. Shame I propped my old team.
It's almost dead, guys. There.
Nope.
Shield of the worm cult.
No.
Necklace of the worm cult.
Did you really get it?
Yes, I mean, let me show you.
That's what we're after.
That's... Please don't put it on.
Are you really
don't put it on. Don't.
Please.
Did you get it? Give it to me.
I told you.
Okay, get in trade.
I'll give you 20k.
Lady Luck, man. Lady Luck, I told you.
Oh my god.
I should give her 1 million.
Let's see. Apparel.
Because, you know, this necklace is.
Don't give it in for anything less than 100k.
I'll give you 20k. Yes! Yay!
Congrats. I have it.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you.
Yeah, man. Does that mean isn't
that did you see that, by the way? And you said, this is the last boss. And really, this is the last boss.
Yay! Oh my god, I was thinking it wouldn't drop here. I've done this so many times just to get, like, that.
Well, at least we got lucky this time. So you actually
yes.
got it.
You can
thank
come
you.
So let's go to the...
Right. If shit's dropping right like that with they're in the group, I think we should go to Ruins of Mazatun.
Right.
No, let's not.
What a bit.
We'll still be here tomorrow morning.
Actually, we can make it in Veteran with this group. We have enough damage, right?